Right, folks, I don't know how much of me you're going to be able to hear, but we've just found a dog pound complex thing where you can run, have your dogs out running about, which is what we need with Dougal and Merlin. And Sharon's just over there now getting it all sorted out, but we're here for an hour. Happy days. So this is it. You've got a high fence here, metal fence, metal posts and all that, all the way around. Apparently this is a 2-acre plot. And as you can see, we're the only ones here. You booked this for an hour, this area, and your dogs can do and run about as much as they want. So this is ideal for us to get them accustomed to being with people. They're all right with people on a one-to-one basis, but initially, if they were in a car, they bark it up at the windows and stuff like that. So we're just letting them have this little fun time now. So hopefully you can come along with us. Merlin, come on. Dougal, good boy. Yeah, look, you've got a little area where we can sit down, although we're not going to really sit down because it's a little bit of a exercise for us as well. It's a bit quieter in here, probably you can hear me a lot better now, so they can do exactly what they want, them dogs. And here comes Sharon now, look, here she comes. They're going to love it, look, absolutely love it. Hello, McDougal, he's a good boy. Merlin, good boy. That's all right, it's a bowl here, Sharon, look. Look at him go, Sharon, look. Just so windy, folks. I don't know whether you're going to be able to hear me or not. In you go, Shell. Yeah, they've got all the training things here, folks. Look, for going in and out, jumping over things. And so dogs, they can have a right old time. And even Sharon can have a little go, look. Yeah, look, see if Dougal goes up there. Look, he's up there. There you go. How's this then? Hey, this is all new for you, isn't it?
This is what I wanted to see.
Yeah. Go on, baby, jump for hoops. Hey, look, they're just leaving their little marks on everything, shall. This is about a 25-minute drive from where we live, so we can do this every like month or whatever with them, bring them down here, sort of thing.
Merlin.
See if you can get them through there, shall.
Merlin.
Put some chicken in there, shall. Go on. Merlin, look. Yeah, look, here he goes, look. Call him the other end, shall? Yeah, look, call him the other end.
Good boy.
Good boy. Throw some more in there, see if Dougal will go, shall? Merlin, come on. Come on, Dougal.
Dougal.
Throw it, shall? Dougal, Merlin, come on. Good boy. Do it, Merlin, Dougal. There's a good boy. Well done, Sharon, that's a good idea. We got loads of chicken with us as well, folks, haven't we, Shell? We cooked up some chicken last night and brought that along, so yeah, they're having so much fun. It's nice to see them off the lead, Sharon, and being able to do what they want to do.
That's really cheerful, Abel.
Why?
I said I wanted to see them.
Look, they've never been off the lead since our company, have they?
She says, yeah, she says, and often people cry.
Right, we're going to have a little go with them, folks. We'll see you in a minute. Oh, here we go, folks. Sharon's on her way back now. We've done numerous laps of this, me and Sharon. But me and my infinite wisdom, Sharon, what did I just do? I jogged all the way around. That's right from the hut here, all the way along, all the way down to the end there, all the way around, down here, down there, round there, back there, and then back to here. I don't know how long it is. It's not, it didn't take me that much.
2 acres.
Oh, no, I said I don't know how long the perimeter is. I'm not sure. But it took me about 2.5-3 minutes, I think, to do that, so...
Fucking 2 hours.
But I don't jog. I used to jog, didn't I, Shell?
Yeah.
All the time. About 3 times a week, but obviously I'm older now, my knees play up now, so I probably will suffer with this now, so I only took it easy anyway. But we've got a couple of shout-outs, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on to that.
Shout-outs!
A couple of our subscribers.
Shout-out to Merlin and Dougal having great
fun. Yeah, we've been calling them out all the time, Shell, haven't we? Who we got? So we've got Alan Woodham. He bought a tin plate off of us, so he just wanted a little shout out. So hi, you, Alan.
Hello, Alan.
And last year, Sharon, I don't know if you remember or not, we had an email and we shouted out this time last year on the tomorrow, which is the 18th of February, is Barney Barnett's birthday. Because remember?
Barney.
And that comes from Melissa Jones, his other half. So it was a day, might have been today I done it last year. So after, I said to her, how time flies, and this year gone quick, hasn't it?
Well, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Barney, and you enjoy the videos. So yeah, we got about another, how long we got here, shall?
I don't know, but can I just say what a fantastic place this is for
dogs? I'd like this as a garden.
Apparently there's about 500 in the country places like this for people that have got dogs with issues.
And what's the name of this place?
This is Burts Haven.
Burts Haven in Lincolnshire. Whereabouts in Lincolnshire? It's near Old Leek on the A52, isn't
Wrangle.
It? Wrangle?
Yeah.
Wrangle, wherever that
is.
It's
Wrangle.
Yeah, I don't know. But anyway, the dogs absolutely love it here, folks. So, in actual fact, so do we.
Burts Haven's Freedom Field in Wrangle.
Burts Haven. I'll put the link downstairs. I'll put the title there,
downstairs.
As you can see. Hey? Downstairs in the comment section. No, not
please
in the comments.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, please.
Ah, well.
Some more subscribers.
Yeah.
Please.
Oh, you're very noisy today, baby.
Got a lot of air in me.
They've calmed down now. Look, Shay, look. See, we're just loud. Now we've done all the walking about, we're just letting them have their own little space now and just let them walk about. And they've been through the hoops up there, shall, haven't they?
Yeah.
We've got a bag of chicken here as well. So, and it's a. Yeah, he's got the ball. Look, he's dropped the ball now. Look. Go on, Shay. Get it. Get the ball, Shay. Go on, Shay. You lob it. You watch Barney. Not Barney. Dougal will go for it. Dougal, look. And Merlin, he don't know. He knows he can't get there. Look. So he stops. Look.
Stop it. I'm not running.
Yeah. It's like he knows now that Dougal is there all the time.
See, now they're going over to their water bowl, which they know
yeah,
over there.
You've got water bowl over there, folks, which she actually provides water. In that cupboard over there, you've got bowls and also poo bags and all that.
There's poo bags.
And also, yeah, dotted around the perimeter there are bags of poo bags on there. So you just do the courteous thing and pick it all up.
Empty poo bags before anybody says anything.
Yeah, empty poo bag. Where's the bin for the full poo bags, Sharon?
That black bin over there, it's a shed, and there's another one over there.
Oh, right, yeah.
Because I just actually, this next minute, picked up Merlin's.
Yeah. So she charges £8 for 50 minutes.
Yes.
You've got a little car.
And I think it's worth every.
Yeah, let's just show you. You've got a little enclosed car pen here where you bring your car in and you park in there. So if you want to let your dogs out, they can't get anywhere. Because some dogs are troublesome when they get out of a car. And if you're the next customer coming along, there is another parking space outside. So if you see a car in here, you basically wait outside until this car goes and then you can pull in. Both gates have got combination locks on. The lady lives over there. There's a farmhouse over there. So the first time you come here, she'll greet you, and what will she do? She'll come.
She'll go through everything and tell you where everything is.
Yeah, and tell you the combinations. Yeah.
Well, really.
So, providing you know you don't see any. If you see someone basically sitting in the outside car space, they're the next people waiting to come in. So you've got 10 minutes to sort of.
Well, I think 50
get yourself
minutes
out.
Example, isn't it really?
What?
When they're continuing running around.
Oh yeah, it's an hour's exercise virtually, isn't it? And dogs, they're just going all the time. I mean, look how they've slowed down now. They're back to normal dogs now. When they first come here, they was woof all over the place. So they know they can go and do their own thing now.
And we'll be back for sure.
Yeah, so we're going to book another one. Did you book it online or what?
Book it online. I'm going to get me at least once a month.
Yeah. This is like their little treat, isn't it? And she's getting busier and busier. This one's only just started up, haven't it?
Yeah.
So it's for dog lovers. You may have a problem dog or a troublesome dog.
It's actually not bad if you're a bit older and you can't do the walk. You can just let your dog run
and
do what you want and you can sit under here.
Yeah. So that's what we are up to anyway. Yeah, we've got our daughter coming on Sunday.
Back.
So we'll be updating you on that. And she's coming here for 4 days. And what's she doing, Shay?
I got it.
Go on, Shay, I'll lob it. Go on, baby. Go for a run, baby, like I did. Go on, Dougal. Oh, you nearly got it in the tunnel, Shell. Anyway.
Hi,
right, we'll see you a bit later, folks. We're going to just play for our last 10 minutes. Bye for now.